As the song says, our state fair is a great state fair. Just like from the movie with Pat Boone. Oh man, this tower ride was just great. Circling the fair, get to see all the things. There's our Cotton Bowl, where we have our Cotton Bowl Classic game against Texas and OU. There's a great picture of downtown Dallas. This thing rotates clockwise. And you just go around, you can see out that direction straight there was my house out there living out here with Steve. It's really cool because you get to see complete all the way, a 360 degree turn all the way around about 3 or 4 times while you're going up to the top. Then it sticks up there for about a good another 5 minutes. You're on this ride for at least 20 to 25 minutes. It's really worth it. It's 10 bucks a person. And I just sat there and just recorded this whole thing. There's the Chevy thing where they did the Chevy. You can try out different Chevy trucks. Here's part of the Midway. There's our Starplex over there. I call it Starplex. It's changed its name again. Where I've seen Reba McEntire. I saw Styx. I've seen ZZ Top there. I mean, just so much to see. Some great bands have played there. Rolling Stones have been there. Another nice thing about this tower ride is it gives you about a 20 to 25 minutes, like I said earlier, of air conditioning. But it's nice, the seats are nice and comfortable. There's our big Ferris wheel. It's huge. The only thing about it is it's really fun to ride, but as soon as they get it all loaded, it goes down, it goes around one time, then all of a sudden you're getting off. So it takes a while to load up everything, and once they should let you go around at least 3 or 4 times, or at least 4 times. This is the inside of the Cotton Bowl. A lot of great games. I had really good seats over there on the left-hand side under the press box on the bottom row, 26 rows from the field, about the 35-yard line for about 23 years. Not going to really get into it a little bit, but Jerry Jones stole our Cotton Bowl, moved it to AT&T. And then I lost my subscription of those years. Not good. Not happy. It's okay. Well, here's the Cotton Bowl. Now we're heading back down. But here's the other part of the fair. Here's the part we looked at before. You can kind of see out there a little bit better because you're a little bit lower. There's the Coliseum there on the top right. And then there's a bunch of... all the other buildings are all the livestock buildings where they do all the blue ribbons on the cows and all that kind of stuff. It's pretty cool. There's the parking out there. Supposedly, pretty soon, the parking lot back there is going to become like a triple-decker type parking area where you go in and there's going to be like 3 or 4 different levels. The parking has just gotten so crazy out there. It's $15 to park a car there. I take the train. So much better. But it's just a wonderful day out there. There's a little bit closer look at the Starplex. We usually get seats out there in the grass. It's about 15, 20 bucks. You can sit out there and just enjoy the music. I think last show I just saw there recently back first part of the year was ZZ Top. Well, they lost one of their main members. There's kind of a little bit lower version of the Midway. You can see the back of it. You can see all the tents, everything set up, and the carts. You can ride across the one in the back of the park to the front of the park. A little closer picture of the Texas Star. Pretty cool. Had a wonderful time there. Video's going to come up close to the end here pretty soon, and I might probably put some pictures in here of some things I spotted at the Midway. But we had a great time at the fair this year. I really appreciate everybody watching my videos. And hopefully next year, I'll have another great time. I get a season pass every year. It's just really worth it. And I take the train. It only costs, as a senior, oh, there's the surfers. That's pretty cool to watch. But the senior price on the dark train was $1.50 both ways, round trip. So that was pretty cool. I enjoyed doing that. So... yeah, thank y'all very much. Had a wonderful time, and howdy, folks.
Our Our state fair is a great state fair. Don't miss it, don't even be late. It's dollars to donuts that our state fair is the best state fair in our state.
Afternoon, Abel.
Well, it's high time you got here.
Y'all hurry back.